Well, let's have a look at it again. He catches the keeper asleep, back on his heels. He wasn't expecting a shot from that distance, and neither was I.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, they've been poor all day, Derek, and you sense there's going to be a rollicking in that...